Do you bring news of disaster, Augustus?
And if not, we wonder why not, since disaster has struck.
Yes. Your colony of guardians in the ruins of Engar has been eradicated. A great magic wrought massive destruction there. Not a single guardian escaped.
Your concern is touching, but out of place.
There are other guardian colonies. The loss of one is meaningless.
That is the only disaster you report?
Yes, my magnificence. There are no others.
And what of your treachery to us?
Treachery?
Oh, in good time. It matters not that you bear us ill will, Augustus. It will come to no end. You lack the power to destroy me.
Or even elevate yourself to our level. The future has unfolded before me through a vision.
One of my many visions.
A vision of my conquering the absent horror. Uliauth. Master of the Plains. The magic of the Plains is no match for the power of the mind. And thus, it will be destroyed.
Then the gate shall be opened, and you shall once again grace the earth with your presence.
storm approaches, Augustus. A storm of metal and fire. And a torrent of souls along with it. Young and vibrant.
Yes, I have seen it coming. A worthy sacrifice, I am sure, and one that will allow the greater guardian that resides below to finish its channeling. With this sacrifice of souls I make unto thee, great one, the gate shall be ready to be opened, and your freedom shall be at hand.
Dear Alexandra, if you are reading this, Alex, then I am surely dead. Knowing that the police will contact my only living relative, I made sure to leave this message for you. As I write this letter, Pius Augustus is waiting for his chance to strike me down for what I have done to the Guardian City. I believe I have slowed Augustus's plans, but not stopped them completely. He will still try to bring his ancient into this world. You must continue what our ancestor Max has started. You must gather the artifacts and call forth an ancient to combat what Augustus brings into this world. Of the artifacts, there are four, but one of these is in the clutches of Pius himself. They are the Black Heart of Mantarok, the Claw of Chaturga, the Sigil of Zelototh, the Veil of Uliauth. Your skill in the arcane science will not be as strong as Pius's, who has had 2 millennia to prepare his gate. You will need all the remaining artifacts to match his power. It all rests with you, my dear. I wish you well in this desperate act. I wish I had more guidance for you, but I am at my wit's end. And I feel I am running out of time. Your loving grandfather, Edward. Wherever disaster and death lurk, there is likely to be an ancient just beyond our senses, waiting. They prey on our misfortune and exploit it toward their own twisted ends. When hundreds of oil fields are set ablaze on the heels of war, the ancient's grip tightens, knowing that lives will be forfeit and resources squandered. But a few people make a difference. People like Michael Edwards, a Canadian industrial firefighter hired to put an end to the insanity at the end of the war. Ironically for him, the insanity was just beginning.
Hotter than hell here. I'm getting a little nervous about this one. It feels more out of control than the others. More powerful. I don't know how else to describe it.
This is the safest way to blow out these things. You've done this enough to know that. It's by the numbers. It's all good. Just relax.
The silicone cloth and the water spray are there, so you're probably right. We've got 500 pounds of 80% nitroglycerin-grade dynamite all in place. We're good to go.
Edwards, you can pull your team back now. Get your team to a safe distance and we'll try to kill the fire.
Sure thing. Coming back now.
We're getting a pressure increase at the well cap. It's gonna tear itself apart. Hurry! Get your team out of...
all gone.
Looks like they've been buried alive under tons of concrete.
Take this. Guard it well. Many have perished for it. Take it. Take it to the ruins of Enga. At the ruins, a gathering of light.
You want me to take this to some ruins under a house in Rhode Island?
Take it. Save us. All.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for coming. I didn't think you'd show.
Look, I have no idea who you...
I think you do. Just as much as I know you know. Now let's be quick. The Guardians know where I am and I won't last the night. But that's not the point.
What's this?
Something you need. Don't open it here. Only in privacy. They can sense it if it's not shrouded.
Is it one of the artifacts?
You must leave now, but there's something I have to do before they get to me. I can't protect you if they find us. Good luck!